Hey guys, it's Gluck the Walrus here with Marceau, and we're doing
Bonjour.
hey boy. We're doing a 2v2 public match. The map is Glacier. What is the map? I forgot.
Glaciemaria, I believe. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's
All
how it's
right.
pronounced.
I'm gonna put my Lancer Cavalry on the far right flank and just sort of keep them hidden. My Cuirassiers will be on the left to sort of protect the center.
Yeah, but I'm going to deploy pretty much everything I have very close to your lines so that we can kind of fight together and support each other if need be, or maybe double team one of them if they don't work together as much as we do.
Yeah. So I think I should keep my elite infantry like on the right flank just to sort of collapse in on them if there's ever that possibility.
Yeah, what I'm gonna do is send both of my old guard to your side to support your fight against your enemy and just kinda try to hold my opponent.
All right. I hate how if like only one person is ready, it just starts the countdown.
Yeah,
User
I
joined
know.
your
Yo.
channel.
Yo.
Hey,
Oh
champ.
my god. What? Marceau, what have you done? You're
What?
starting things saying that we had mercs. Fucking Killer Shark's like, oh my god, they had mercs, so they're DQ'd. We automatically win. I'm like, oh my god.
My god, Chanakee.
Fuck. He's so retarded. Like, what the fuck?
Oh, you
They had a
just
YouTube
put
channel.
all of your shit like on one
Wait.
side.
Do what?
We're
So they
in
had a YouTube.
Napoleon Total War.
Oh, or is this for YouTube?
Yee boy.
Hey, YouTube, guess what, guys? Guys. Oh, why did you go offline, Gluck?
What?
Wanted to
Oh,
send you a
because
sexy
people
message.
kept spamming me on fucking Steam.
So, am I a professional YouTuber now?
No.
Oh, have you not started recording?
I have.
Oh. So, why can't I be a professional YouTuber now?
Because you're bad at
Because,
life.
yeah, Chan, you're bad at everything you do.
But,
Get good, kid. Alright, so there's this hill on the right that I think I'm gonna try and take.
Alrighty, since my old guard's coming your way now.
It seems like the biggest hill on the map, so it's pr I think it'd be
Oh,
pretty
yeah.
important to have it.
Yeah, that will be the battle for that.
Alright, I can take the hill by myself. I just sort of need you to make sure that they
But,
don't
User joined your
send too many
channel.
units to the hill while I take it. Once we cap
Alrighty.
it, we can pretty much just wreck them.
Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad. They look pretty spaced out. I don't see them working together much.
User disconnected from your channel.
Alright, I'm gonna send like the majority of my forces to that hill. Keep some
Help.
skirms and cav like
Yeah, I'm
around
gonna
where you
shift
are.
all. You can go ahead and send everything you have for the hill if you like, and I'll shift everything kind of basically to the off left off left side of the hill.
Yeah. Alright, so they sent their light infantry way too far ahead, so I'm just gonna kill them with my cav.
Yeah, that would be beautiful.
Oh shit. Oh my god, they killed like 15 of my lancers already. Oh, no, they're running. Ooh, they've got a lot of cav. Four. One Lancer, two Hussars, and one Cuirassier.
Alright, I'll send my cav to your side to support with that as well.
Oh, shit, I need to pull my cav back. Fuck. I'm gonna send up my infantry just to sort of wreck their cav.
Yep, and my guys are, I'm double timing everything I have over to your side now. Well, should be there quickly. Hopefully my cav will hurry up.
I think it won't be a problem taking out their calves. Their morale is already low.
Yeah, those Hussars definitely are going to take a beating.
They already capped the hill, though, so we have to. It'll be an uphill battle on the right here.
Yeah. Although, luckily, you got their lights, so. Actually, you could probably. I'll send some of my voltigers.
It appears that. You know, the person who's playing as the British is trying to do like a massive flank on you, so keep that in mind. We can't just completely focus on Prussia right now.
Luckily, they're not pushing too fast.
Yeah, they haven't done much yet, but, you know, I'm just sort of concerned.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna let them have the left side of the map and have him spend as much time as he wants over there fortifying it while a few of my units, I can really focus on them and micromanage them to help you take the hill.
Alright, so I already took out their cav. I'm pushing up my infantry now to take the hill. Alright, they got some foot guards there, but I've got my old guard here, so it's gonna be an interesting fight here on the hill.
Yeah, that is gonna be interesting. I'm surprised he's actually kind of not gonna, you know, shoot at you while you're coming up the slope, and so he's gonna kind of let you get to the top. Which really helps.
Alright, Marco?
Yeah.
I'm gonna move my cav on the right side into the forest, and then in a moment I'm gonna charge them into their foot guard.
Alright. I'll send my cav to support.
I mean, I'm not doing it just yet, but you know, in a moment I'll be doing it. Oh, Jesus, how are my old guard taking so many losses?
Oh, they got a foot guard.
Their foot guard has barely taken any. Alright, I'm gonna charge their foot guard now. Oh, they got musketeers. Goddamn.
We should probably take advantage of the weak Prussian center. It's probably our best bet. And if you want to start pushing up the hill on their left flank.
Yeah, I'm starting to push now.
Oh shit, my voltigers are shooting the damn hill.
Our men are running, sir!
If you could maybe double time your old guard.
Alright, if you could move those young guard maybe to support your right, I'll send my old guard in their place. And that should definitely break the Prussian center.
Are you just charging, or what are you doing?
No, they're setting up in a...
Oh, I see what you did. Got it. Okay.
This building has fallen to the enemy!
Nice little wedge in between their center. Oh yeah, that broke their center.
Ooh, they're charging your old guard.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
Marco?
Oh boy. Oh yeah, that one old guard took a very hard hit. But we took the hill, so... Oh, he's giving up the hill.
British haven't been doing much of anything.
No. If you could send your chasseurs on the left, kind of by my lines up to shoot those rifles, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, I got it. They got some foot guards really close to their rifles, though, so I'm just gonna do like a quick attack here and then just pop out.
Yeah.
Come on, just route their rifles already. There you go. Okay, now I'm gonna pull those cursors back. All right, come on, route them. There we go. And pull back. One of my cursor units didn't even take any losses. That's pretty awesome.
GG. I lost one of my old guard, but we took the hill, so I hope it was worth it.
It appears the Prussians have sort of stopped. They're just standing still. It's a giant stalemate right now. Nothing is moving. Keep in mind that there's a large force of British infantry coming to flank you right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna shift my lines back towards the mansion.
Alright, I remember I put my skirmishers here, so I'm gonna skirm them on the left. Just to sort of cover your retreat.
Yep.
My skirms are just shooting into a fucking hill. Are you experiencing this lag?
Yes, I am. It's probably one of them. Hopefully they're not dropping.
The Prussians are moving up again. Alright, appears the Prussians are gonna try and retake the hill.
Alright.
It's pretty defended though, so they're not gonna take it back.
Alright. I've got the 18E, I'll start to push around.
Our men are running, sir!
God, they sent in their dragoons. They're attacking my skirms.
Where are the,
Yeah, I'm getting them, though. I got them. I'm sending in my cursors.
Alright.
My old guard appear to be out of ammo, so I'm just gonna pull them back and just, if they attempt to charge, I'm just gonna YOLO charge with my old guard. Alright, I'm gonna pull back my skirms now.
Who are those horses?
Our men are running, sir! One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
All Alright, so both of my elite units have ran out of ammo, so I'm just gonna have them charge.
Yep.
Glory. One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
Oh yeah, we definitely got Prussia beaten. It looks like I just took the house.
Alright, come on, old guard, you got this. 23 versus 144, you got this. Alright, I guess not. Alright, they're routing. Okay.
Oh shit, are you kidding me? These dragoons just broke right through my lines. Oh great, my Volt's out of ammo.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
If you have any cav you could lend to the battle in the center, I could definitely use it.
I do. I've got a full unit of cursors.
Oh, that would be excellent.
All of my units are running out of ammo right now.
Yeah. this is a tricky spot.
Oh, fuck. Alright, charge for glory. Yeah, ooh. Alright, what exactly do you want me to charge at the foot guards?
Actually, it seems I just won, but...
Well, the foot guards seem to be pushing right through.
Yeah, those foot guards. And you can break them off now.
They already got into square.
Yeah, if you can pull them off, though. And I'll send my Polish Legion out of that house to shoot that square in the back.
Our men are running, sir!
Hurry, Polish Legion, hurry. Come on, guys.
I would say just charge with them or something.
Yeah, I think a volley, though, will do a lot of work. Another unit of Volts right now.
I didn't even realize I had an entire unit of Grenadiers. Fuck. The battle for the hill is pretty fucking close. Oh my god, I just lost my entire unit of cursors. If you could... Oh god. Oh, you got him. You got him.
Yeah, it took them forever to shoot, dude. I don't know what they were doing.
Oh, they're just charging with everything right now. Holy god.
Our men are running, sir!
Alright, the Prussians are just trying desperately at this point to get me off the hill.
Oh wow, They really are charging. I looked over and massive melee combos broken out.
Alright, their morale is not very good at the moment, so I'm just trying to see if I could just pull it together just to do a mass rout here. Come on, break those musketeers. Come on. Alright, good, good. You broke them. Now break the musketeers over here. Come on, charge. Just keep charging. Come on, break these musketeers. They're nerds. Alright, they're broken. Alright, just keep it going. Keep the mass route going. Charge their cav.
Oh my god, why aren't they hitting them?
Alright, push them off the hill. I have successfully defeated the Prussians.
Oh yes.
Alright, if you can hold off the British just for a moment, I'm gonna try and send my units. This is coming down to the fucking wire. Watch, they're flanking you on the left. Pull back your general. Pull back your general right now. Marceau, pull back your general.
Run.
Our men are running, sir!
Yeah, I'd say we definitely got this one in the bag. The UK army is already looking a bit troubled. Discharged some of my volts that were out of ammo and they did a great job of occupying this line while my other line units formed up to blast them.
This is a little bit ballsy, but I'm gonna charge their fucking foot guards because this unit is out of ammo.
Oh boy. If anything, it'll delay them long enough to get shot up. Grenades! Oh my god.
Fuck yeah, man.
Never see anyone throw grenades. This is great.
Our men are running, sir!
It's great for destroying morale. Yeah, see it?
It just literally rocked them.
keep up the grenades. Come on.
And you've got some chasseurs on the flank.
Sir,
of my left.
Your general has been killed. This is a black day.
Oh, fuck, they killed my general. Fuck.
Shit.
Wreck these nerds, come on. Keep it going.
One of our units has used all its ammunition, sir.
Yay. Oh shit, most of my lines are out of ammo now.
It is seriously down to the wire right now.
Yeah, I'm surprised this one turned out to be as close as it did. But I got a few lucky cav charges in.
Great, I'm gonna grenade their general unit. Aw, don't pull back! Come on!
Our men are running, sir!
Alright, our morale is pretty solid, and grenadiers have, like, a nice melee buff, so, I think we can defeat these foot guards. Oh my god, they only have, like, they've got a Highland foot, a foot, another foot, oh my gosh. We still got a lot of units to go through. God damn.
Yeah, they do have quite a bit left on the field. I guess it's because they took so damn long getting to the fight. But right. I'd say we definitely got this in the bag.
Oh, what the fuck? One of their routed KGL units is now back and is coming, approaching on our little melee engagement there.
Oh, shit.
I'm not entirely sure we can pull this off, Marco.
Yeah, actually, this suddenly just started looking bad really quick, and I thought we had it.
I did too.
Our men are running, sir!
What exactly just happened here?
I think we were so focused on the Prussians for such a long time that, you know, we lost a lot of units to the Prussians. That once we faced the British with their superior units, we were just, you know, all our guys were worn out.
I don't know, this might be redeemable, as I do have a hill. If you could, do you have any infantry with ammo left?
No, I'm charging with my general unit right now, because the rest of my units have routed.
Oh shit.
Come on, just kill a couple of them.
Hold on. Still got the old guard in the house. They've actually refreshed now. Plenty of ammo.
If these general units routes the KGL, I'm gonna laugh. Come on, come on. Oh,
our men are running, sir!
You only killed five of them. What nerds.
Please don't run out of ammo.
The amount of corpses on this battlefield is pretty sweet.
Yeah, it really is. If you have anything left, I guess, just send it in that mansion.
I really don't. I'm done for. Alright, you can route that foot guard on the left side pretty easily. I mean, there it goes. Okay, now there's one with 75 that I'm pretty sure you can route as well pretty easily. As for that Highland foot, that's a different story, because they're like at full strength, full morale, and yeah. You're charging with your general. Oh, you've routed them. You've got a unit of Swiss foot that's not doing anything. Marco?
Oh shit, they're out of ammo.
Our brave ally has fallen, sir.
Oh. Oh, I thought I got their general.
Marco has been killed.
No, if they would have just had a little more ammo.
You have units in that house, you know.
What?
You have units in that house.
Which house?
The house next to your old guard.
This is the only thing I have left. It's my old card. On my unit cards, anyway.
Yeah. What?
Yeah. That's weird.
Quite weird.
Yeah, I don't know. Alright, old guard, just get in the house and hold fast.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Oh, what a close game. I really thought we had it. I think really also ammo really seemed to kill us on this one. More than most matches. I've never really had ammo affect as many units as it really did in this game. Oh, look, they're getting close to routing, just getting near. The old guard could pull this off.
Clutch mode activate.
I'm actually pretty glad those Highlanders are a bit behind. That might give them enough time to route those foot. Maybe.
We have killed their general, sir.
What?
Now they must break.
Oh my god,
damn.
They ran into the stakes. Oh, that just changed everything. Oh, please, old guard, pull through. Oh, I think they're too.
It looks
too
like you've got the advantage, though. Like, it's pretty even, but.
I know, it really is. I cannot believe their general just wrapped. Oh, that was great. I can't
Come
believe.
On, hold off! What is your morale like?
Dude, if just one of them would rout, it could cause a mass rout and we could win. They're at orange. They're fresh, they're steady right now, is what their card says. Steady, fresh.
Right, well, all of the British units are orange right now.
Oh, shit.
If they could just turn to red, come on!
If just one would rout, it could mass rout all of them.
In fact, all the British units are orange right now.
Oh, shit.
Come on, come on.
Oh, they're wavering, they're routing.
This
damn
building
it.
Has fallen to
damn
the enemy.
It. Oh, damn it, old guard. Thought you guys had it. Wow.
Well, good game. That was a pretty
good
amazing
game,
match.
Indeed. That was a great game. Yep, UK won it for them for sure.
Definitely. The Prussians were taken out pretty, well, they weren't taken out pretty early. It's just like.
Yeah, they used up a lot of resources.
Yeah.
Quite the match, though.
Definitely.
All hope is lost, sir. This battle is almost gone.
Oh man, one of my Swiss foots just got obliterated.
Alright, well, thanks for watching.